Hey, what's up, everybody? We are back today out at Hubris Comics, tracking down another astoundingly awesome Tales magazine. This one is going to be found all the way on the top level of this building. Once you get out to Hubris Comics and get inside, if you've never been in here before, you're going to be immediately mobbed by ghouls. If you miss this one and you're coming back to find it again, there will be ghouls here if you haven't been here recently, but they're not going to swarm you like they would the first time you come in. Here is Diamond City. Here's the highway that kind of crisscrosses east to west. Let me zoom in here, give you a better perspective on where some things are in this area. Right, here's Trinity Tower. Here's Trinity Plaza, the Boston Public Library, Layton Towers. Here's the Boylston Club, the Combat Zone. So this is where we are. If you're trying to gauge where we are based on some geography, these two bridges that cross, if you head across this bridge and then down south, you'll start seeing the icons that will lead you over here. Once you get inside, all you're trying to do is get yourself to the top level. You have a couple options here. Head through here, up these stairs. Once you get up to the top of these stairs, make a round again. Come through here. You're going to go up another set of stairs. Through here. Back down this way. And look for the on the air sign. Gonna head up these stairs. Now when you get up here, more ghouls, and I found a glowing one behind this backdrop there. But once that's all been cleaned up, head over here to this bathroom. And inside the bathroom on this table, you're gonna find your astoundingly awesome Tales magazine. So that's it for this one. Keep an eye on the channel for more. If you're looking for a specific one, check the video description. There's links to all of them down there. As always, thanks for watching. Take care.